गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम टू अवर न्यू सेशन यूनिट टू चैप्टर एडिशन। अंडरस्टैंड चिल्ड्रन, दिस इज द फर्स्ट वीडियो इन द चैप्टर एडिशन। लेट अस डू सम फन विद एडिशन। कलेक्शन ऑफ स्टैम्प्स ऑफ रोहन, मोहित, रेणु एंड नेहर गिवन। ये मोहित कलेक्शन ऑफ स्टैम्प्स इज 159, रोहन कलेक्शन स्टैम्प्स इज 282, रेणु कलेक्शन ऑफ स्टैम्प्स इज 295, Neha collection of stamps is 800. Here some questions are given. You have to answer these questions. First one, who has maximum number of stamps? In these four children, who have maximum number of stamps, children? Tell me. Yes, it is Neha. How many stamps she collected? 800. So here you have to, in the space is given, here you have to write Neha and in bracket you write on 800. What is the second question? What is the collection of stamps of Renu, Rohan and Renu? You understand children? Once again I am reading the question. What is the total collection of stamps of Rohan and Renu? Total means what should do? We should add. What we should add? We have to add the stamps of Rohan and Renu and write the answer in the space provided. Third question. How many stamps were collected by Neha and Mohit together? What is asking? Once again I am reading. How many stamps were collected by Neha and Mohit together? So what should do? We should add the stamps of Neha and Mohit. Together means we should do addition. Next question. If I give Rohan 18 stamps more, how many stamps will be having now? Again I'm reading the question. If I give Rohan 18 stamps more, how much Rohan is having stamps? 282. If we give 18 stamps more to Rohan, means what should we do? We should add 282 plus 18. We'll get that answer. These answers, you write these the in the space provided, children. Next question. A train was carrying 615 people. At a station, 26 more people got into the train. Find the total number of the people in the train now. Once again, I am reading the question. See children, a train was carrying 615 people. At a station, 26 more people got into the train. Find the total number of the people in the train now. You understand children? Okay. Now tell me the answer. Number of people in the train. How many people are there in the train, children? Tell me. Yes, it is 650. The 615 you have to write here. Next statement. Number of people who got into the next station. Who got in at the next station. How many people they got into the next station? 26. So we have to write here 26. Arrange the numbers in the column wise. You know children how to arrange the column wise, children? Okay. Then total number of people in the train. Total means what should do? We should add it. What should we add? 615 plus 26. Here we have to write 615. Then arrange 26. We'll do addition means we'll get the how much total number of the people in the train. Okay, you can do children. Next, third question. Write the number of numbers on each petal. One is filled for you. Here petal is given. Here one sum is done. Remaining sums you have to do, children. Here see. Here center, what is the number? It is the 300. This 300 we have to add with this number, this number, this number, this number and this number. Already one sum is done for you. 300 plus 300 means here what you'll get? 600. Here 300 plus 700 means how much you'll get? 1000. 300 plus 600 means we'll get 900. Like that you do the remaining two also, children. Then next petal, see children. Yes, 35. This 35 you have to add with 75, 30, 100, 35, 65 individually. First, 100 plus 35, how much you got, children? 135. 35 means how much you'll get? 65 right here. 75 plus 35 you'll get 110 here. Do this sum and this sum. Hope you understand, children. Thank you.